Were you still with Vern when Set 'Em Up Joe came out?
I was, yes.
Boy. I bet that was a drinking gig.
It made you want to drink, yeah.
Bill Cook here played with the great Vern Gosden for, what, 6 years?
That's right.
And, boy, Vern had a lot of really good songs.
He did. He was a stylist.
Is that what you call it?
That's what I call it.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you, what do you call his attitude, Bill? Stylist. He's a stylist.
He had his own kind of style.
He's the only person to hire and fire Bill Cook in the same day. And hire him again. No. He fired him and hired him, that's where I went. But we're going to do one called Set 'Em Up Joe. We don't have to steal guitar, but we've got faith. Here's one Jamie Johnson had a great cut with about 15 years ago. They got a miniature throne in 1951, filled with all my favorite records that I grew up on. Howdy folks, welcome in. Good to see y'all here at AJ.